Can vaccines protect you against long COVID? Experts explain. COVID-19 vaccines have been effective in preventing severe disease and hospitalization. Yet there's a question that needs to be answered. Do they work on long COVID? Data appears confused if the same vaccines would work against post-COVID. However, experts are doing what they can to find more. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Physiotherapist David Petrino said, "It is noticeably less common than in unvaccinated people, but it's still there." According to Nature, vaccines reduce the risk of long COVID by cutting the odds of getting COVID-19. Though there have been cases known as breakthrough infections, wherein fully vaccinated people still get sick from SARS-CoV-2, but their chances of getting hospitalized are low. For long COVID, studies suggest that the risk is halved. Even with ongoing research, experts have no exact idea what's happening between COVID vaccines and long COVID. There are many confusing factors, including the fact that vaccines couldn't provide perfect protection against the disease. Another confusion is long COVID in those who had mild or no symptoms at all. In other words, long COVID itself is a mystery to science at present. Nisreen Alwan, epidemiologist at the University of Southampton, said that the situation is difficult to predict. They need more data to see how much long COVID there is and how long it lasts after completing the vaccine series. Not to mention the role of booster shots, which are now changing the definition of fully vaccinated. Even if experts narrow it down among fully vaccinated, determining long COVID from breakthrough infections is a tall order. Lots of them who only had mild or no symptoms might not be tested for COVID-19. Assessing alone this group will surely have many misses. Do they have an explanation for long COVID? They only have theories. One is the reservoir of the coronavirus after the infection. These remnants may stay in different organs and cause persistent damage. Another is the broad immune response triggered by the initial infection. Antibodies and other immune-related reactions may have affected healthy tissues, which may lead to complications. Do you believe that the coronavirus can cause lasting effects? Do you know someone who experienced something like long COVID? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.